I'm really excited to be wearing my U.S. Patriot sailing shirt today, representing the shield for the team. I'm honored to be an ambassador for U.S. Patriot Sailing on this May Transact campaign. And it feels great having all the support from the team and raising awareness for what the team's doing back at home. I'm racing from France to the Azores right now. And it has been a wet and wild ride. Day 12 out here. Well, that escalated quickly, and it's blowing 20 knots now. I was not expecting this. As you can see, it's not very comfortable on board right now, going upwind. Wow, what a wild last 12 hours it's been.